The Butterfly Pavilion in Westminster will soon let visitors hold a tarantula again during the visit. Boy, I miss that. With less COVID restrictions, the pavilion announced that starting on May 28th, you can hold Rosie, the Chilean rose-haired tarantula. Bringing her back was the top answer among guests during the pandemic. To celebrate her return, special ticket packages are available. Masks still required. Head to CBSDenver.com for more info.